As more people are lining up for the COVID vaccine, many of you want to know what to expect when you get your shot. Will there be side effects? Should you take a pain reliever before you get your vaccine? New at 11, CBS 17's Maggie Newland is live in Raleigh getting you all those answers. Maggie.
Well, Angela, no one wants to deal with side effects, but they're part of a lot of vaccines, and the COVID shot is no exception. I asked a doctor if it's okay to take a pain reliever like Tylenol and ibuprofen, and it turns out timing matters.
UNC doctor Anita Scaria has seen a range of side effects from the COVID vaccine, usually after the second dose.
Some people will complain of fever. Some people just feel muscle aches. You will feel the muscle pain. That, I think, is pretty common.
The shot teaches your immune system to recognize the virus and fight it off.
When the body senses that there's something foreign or not innate to us, it sends off a very complicated signaling system, and it recruits other tissues or cells to come help fight off that invader. So we perceive that as fever or malaise or just don't feel good. You sometimes say, oh, I'm coming down with the flu.
It's not the most pleasant prospect, but should you take a pain reliever to prevent symptoms? The CDC says not before your shot, and Dr. Scaria agrees.
Theoretically, it may actually be blunting the immune system's response to what's happening.
What about afterwards if you start to feel bad? Should you try to tough it out and not take the drugs if you don't need them?
Well, so what I'm telling people, so if your arm is sore, take a cool compress and put it on there, see if that will help it. It move the arm around a lot because that seems to help. If you're mounting a temperature or fever and not feeling well, then go ahead. You can take some Tylenol or Motrin if you need to.
She says the shot should not cause cough or shortness of breath like the actual virus can, and effects usually disappear within 24 to 48 hours.
I think people always get worried about this, but no, it's actually a good thing. Your body's doing what it's supposed to do. And it's mounting that response, and then you're ready when you are faced with that invasion again.
Now, while you should not take a painkiller before your shot to prevent symptoms, if you take a painkiller or another medication every day for a medical condition, you shouldn't just stop taking it. You want to talk to your doctor about that. It's also important to remember that not everyone has side effects related to the COVID vaccine. I've talked to some people who have gotten both doses and had nothing more than a sore arm. In Raleigh, Maggie Newland, CBS 17 News.